So in a typical security investigation, analysts need to synthesize information that's coming from multiple different data sources and then use their expertise to interpret what that means. Now, resolving an incident, that could take multiple specialists using dozens of different tools, spending days or even weeks of time doing so. Now, that just isn't realistic or scalable for teams that are already working with limited resources. In fact, we're seeing a shortage of about 500,000 cybersecurity jobs in just the US alone, which makes up for about 6% of total jobs in the country.
Wow.
Yeah. So what we're going to see here is how Security Copilot is making investigation faster and easier for teams, enabling them to do more with less. So what we're going to see from here is how Security Copilot is going to, from a simple natural language prompt. Let me see here. Let's make sure we're on the right track. Perfect. Okay. From a simple natural language prompt, like analyze incident, Copilot then suggests some of the highest priority active incidences that an analyst can dive into and then look into that more.
Yeah.
So what we're going to see is how Copilot creates a plain English summary of what's happened. And this is based on trusted authoritative information like Microsoft Defender and log files. And then we're going to see down here below that there's even a diagram of the attack path as well.
That's really cool.
Yeah. Now, some incident responses, they may require these specialized skill sets that not all analysts have, called reverse engineering. And that's where we can look into a piece of malware to see what it does. But with Security Copilot, every analyst can reverse engineer with the click of a button here. So from here, Copilot's analysis of the code is showing us that the malware is trying to get to this group policy object using this ID number from this hidden folder. Now, these details can help teams find other affected devices and clean up. Analysts can also use Security Copilot to help neutralize active threats, and this is using the container prompt bug. So what we see here is how Copilot is laying out some steps for us. The first is to isolate affected devices. Next is revoking access for any compromised accounts. And then finally, of course, is to restore devices to a healthy state.
So it basically walks us through how to manage the threat.
Exactly.
That's really cool.
Yeah. So even with Security Copilot, even a junior analyst can then perform the most advanced research or investigation in just a fraction of the time that it would traditionally take us.
That's awesome.
Yeah. And I'm excited to announce that this fall, we are going to open our early access program to our customers and partners who are using Microsoft Defender for Endpoint to experience Security Copilot for themselves.